Well, being older and retired, I have my attitude in my body, and that's what I'm going to put in place to try to stop one of the grossest miscarriages of the democratic process I've witnessed in most of my 70 years. This man needs to be impeached, recalled, and put out to pasture permanently for what he's done to the Wisconsin people. That's how I feel about it, and that's why I'm here today.